In this next tip, we're going to look at anchor text. Now, anchor text is one of the more important on-site SEO factors. So what is it? Well, here I've got a page on my website, and you'll notice I've got a link here. Now, the link itself just simply says SEO training, so that is the text within the link. So the anchor text in this case is SEO training. Now, what you want to do is to make sure you pack the anchor text with your useful keyword phrases. Now, this website, which is one of mine, is www.4seotraining.com.au. And obviously, this site is all about SEO and training. So what I've got here is basically a link. And the only text within the link that you can see is SEO training. And if you look down the bottom here, I'll just go back there again, you can see down the bottom, there's the full link. So the link goes to the base address, which is www.4seotraining.com.au. And then it goes to a page within this site. And the name of the page itself is seo-training-courses-in-perth-western-australia.htm. Bit of a mouthful. But the point is, what you need to do is to give as many clues as possible to Google as to what your site is about. So in this case, when Google is looking at the code behind the page, and if you want to look at the code behind the page, you just right-click and go to View Source. And down here, this is all the code. Now, this looks kind of imposing and it looks complicated, but I really would encourage you to learn a little bit about HTML, the code behind your web pages. And what I've just highlighted here is the actual link code. So that's what Google sees. I'll close that down for a second. And I've just pasted that information into a Word document so you can see it more clearly. So as I say, what Google sees is a link to the base address there, which contains the phrase SEO training. And then it goes to another page, which contains the words SEO training and Perth. So those are all clues it is about SEO training. And if that wasn't enough, the anchor text, which makes up the clickable text that makes up the link, the anchor text in this case is SEO training. So basically everything is on message. And also, if you have a look, the page that it links to is also about SEO training. So this is heavily optimized so that Google gets the point, okay, this site is about SEO and it's about training. And that's really what anchor links are about. Now, the same goes for any other SEO techniques. Don't overdo this. You wouldn't want to have lots and lots of links in the same page with the anchor text SEO training. Maybe one would do the trick. And if you wanted to link to another page, you could use a variation on the theme, but don't have exact copies, as it were. And ideally, don't have heavily optimized anchor text all pointing to the same page, because that could count against you. Because you've got to remember that Google doesn't mind a bit of optimization, but if you over-optimize, you're going to get penalized for it. But that's really all anchor text is. So it's the text that makes up the text within the clickable link. So in this case, as I say, my anchor text for this particular link would be SEO training. And it's a great way of telling Google what your pages are about.